Çok güzel ama.
IPOB
One family.
I thank all of you from the bottom of my heart on behalf of my father and my mother and my entire family. I welcome each and one of you. Hello.
It's a good thing here that Abba is here today to bear
witness. Abba is here to bear witness. Only Chanop is here. This message is for you. I don't want any election in Anambra from November. Here are all of you from Onitsha. Stand up here from Onitsha. Onitsha. Onitsha North. You can't hear me. All of them stand up. Where are they? I want you to take this message back to the head of Anambra. Tell them you can't pursue Nambakano. And this is what he said. I don't want any election in Anambra come November. The reason why I'm asking for this is very simple. Have I disappointed you before?
No, sir!
No, sir!
No, sir.
Consider it done.
It's done.
Have I sold your interest before?
No!
Yeah, never.
When I asked you to sit at home on the 30th, you sat at home. You've seen the result today, haven't you?
Yes! Yes, sir!
Oh, for free help, madam.
Yes, sir.
There will be no election in Anambra State Committee. After that, I assure you, you will see
what will
happen. Mbaye mekupo puta tete of nebo amuna akwa.
Si uru na ono ono 38th of May.
Nanjinji ke tukono bodo abongo luna akwa.
Yes, sir!
I'll show you that after the 30th, things will never be the same again. I want a better. All in my name, go on over. Oh, yeah, man, I'm a good mother than you. I am without fear before my enemy.
One time.
I don't care how many they are.
One time.
I don't care the type of machine guns they are carrying. I meet my enemies head on. Wherever I find them, I will be going to Abuja on the 11th, and I will go there to tell them what I think about them. I never change. I am always the same. My demand is Biafra. And that Biafra we're going to get. So if you know where Buhari is, experiment that anybody who wants to know how serious we are should try this. If you doubt what we are doing, if you doubt that you have got the atmosphere with us, I want you to come out of the public, go to the newspaper or go to the radio station and say, whoever my dead body will be after and come. If you say it, I give you 6 months to retire. Our enemies are useless. Our enemies are useless. They thought we were trouble. They called us from the back house. They called us miscreants. They said we are jobless. They said we are legal officials. And now Obasanjo said that he loves with us. So if you have a friend in the Zoom, go and advise. Tell them that they can never win this war with IPOB. We are the biggest, the largest, most effective freedom fighting outfit anywhere in the whole world. That is why the Biafra will come. I don't want you to be afraid. Nobody should be afraid. Because Biafra is almost here. There is one more thing we are going to do. Anambra is important because Anambra is the first son of Biafra. Anambra will sing in Abodomaka. Anambra is the land of the... Anambra is the land of God. So Anambra will decide if we are going to have Biafra or not. If Anambra tells us come November
The title of the first song of the Take Banana Black with them. That is what I said. Anambra main issue from November. Happened being on the half of that latitude. In November, we will take away from Anambra the status of the first son.
Because they are going to lie to you.
Hagatun, I say. Oh, you must vote. It's about a adjustment and it's a adjustment. That's what they have.
We voted for Peter Obi. Peter Obi killed us in the Zoo River. Have you forgotten?
Yes, sir.
Have you forgotten the Jeff Ugo?
Yes, sir.
Have you forgotten shoot at sight?
Yes,
oh, who let you go and get to any memory?
No, sir!
Let you go?
No, sir!
Do you know the most annoying thing? We campaigned for Obi Ahmad, do you know that?
Yes!
It's not any great idea.
It was IPOB that campaigned for Obi Ahmad. We said Islam will not come into their fallen.
Yes.
Is that not true?
Yes.
I was on the air preaching this very gospel until 1 a.m. in the morning on the eve of the election, asking people to go and vote for Abga. Is that not true?
It's
so we IPOB in Anambra, we have played zoo politics before. What was the benefit? The only thank you we received from Obi Ahmad was massacre at four. Massacre at the
bridge.
They shot at our women at the junction. They shot them at Oka. And do you know the funniest part? The people that voted for Obi Ahmad, IPOB voted for Obi
Ahmad.
Under Abga, have you forgotten? Yes, sir. People come out and they blow the rock for Abga. They put Obi Ahmad in power. I say you're talking rubbish. It was all people that put Obi Ahmad in power in Anambra. And now I appear to take the red after the power. The worst mistake anybody can do is to kill IPOB family members. If you are in God, ask me, Harry. The day they shot dead our brother, August, I won't forget, of 2015, was the day the zoo signed his death warrant. I can assure you, I speak in English, and most of what I'm saying is going to the whole world. So there will not be any need for interpretation. By the time we are finished with the zoo, Chinekanam. They say I blackmailed them. Oh, why can I have Bologna? I said I blackmailed them. All I do is to speak the truth. It's your good chinaki. Oh, but it's your problem. In the last time, I got it. Oh, joy, one or two.
No,
so when did I tell you ever?
No,
I got them to them. I just spoke to them. The zoo that you see today,
you
shall see them. are the only people who can sacrifice people. The thing that only ones who are, they say, oh, you boys, they value their life. These black friends, they can't do anything, they value their life.
That was then.
That was then.
Yes, sir.
This is now.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
And by the time this battle is over, I'm not going to fight them with weapons and bullets.
Tongue.
I will have something that is a lot cheaper.
Yes, your tongue.
And far more deadly.
Which is your tongue.
Than guns and bullets.
Mm-hmm. Your tongue.
You have them so put in it. Oh, my heart is not blown. Come on, I got a little bit of
I told you so.
ọ̀pọ̀ tí lọ́wọ́ fún Biafra kan lè fi àìfi obi ìpẹ̀jù ní ilẹ̀. Ọ̀pọ̀ ìhàn kọ̀lẹ̀ náà gẹ́gẹ́ mẹ́nu. Ọ̀pọ̀ kọ̀lẹ̀ náà gbọ́n náà gẹ́gẹ́ mẹ́nu. Ìyá mẹ́ta ọ̀nà mẹ́bẹ̀ ogun ilẹ̀ fún ọmọ ẹgbẹ́ sẹ́nu. Elu ike dagbara anya aka ebe unu agaghị atụ vootu na Anambra. Ife ọla mụta ha mee ha ga-akpọta Haro n'Ugwu Awụsa onye ndị paspọtụ ya ka ọ bịa gọọmenti haus na Awka. Nkwa na-egbe ha nwoke a onye ọhụrụ na-akpọtara dịsị na gọọmenti haus na Awka. Ọ gaghị ahụ ọdịnali klinik nkịtị sọsụ ya ga-ama ya n'ọtụtụ n'oke. Anyị ga-echie na Anambra kọmplit ka anyị gwa ha na ọnwa anyị nwere obodo a we indigenous people of Biafra, we are indigenous of this land. We own Anambra. How to know the man come November the preach Anambra go hand away. I am Biafra. Not a dialogue and consultation we see. Ihe m si ha anyị magụ na kwu ihe ụlọ megoro mebere dị ụtọ ihe nna nke obi ya onwe onye mmanya na-alụ ọgụ onye na seremoni ma ị ga-ehe mdeti agaghị enwe gọvanọ na Anambra ma ị ga-ehe mdeti bịa wobi no senetọ ma ị ga-ehe mdeti agaghị enwe House of Reps. Apụlụ m nke a ka m hapụ ikwe ekwe Chineke. Ọkụ ozi onye ikwe ziri m ka ndeziri agwara m na agwa na atọ mmiri si Jonathan ọgba dịka nwaanyị gwa ngwa nanị ya agwa agwara m ndị na-ego okwu Chineke that Buhari is the best person to give us Biafra gwa ngwa nanị agwa I'll tell the people that because they said he's the strongest man, he's the hit man. Master Kamana will come out and go to you. What about you? Can it be an end? Unu ga-agwa ndị ọwa anyị na ha na-awụ egbe na mma dị iche ọsọsọ ezi ogwu unu hapụ anyị aka ka anyị hapụ unu aka nke a ha na-akpọ eri si ụmụnna anyị nọrọ Awụsa ha lawa nke a wee okwu ndị isi na-ezughị oke ị ga-enyere anyị obodo a ga-eme referendum akwụ ya anyị mesịzie referendum ijezi anyị dị ekwenye n'isi ụtụtụ si anyị bịa lawa obodo ebe nsi obodo oke asị ndị Fulani duru na mara abata n'ebe anyị na-alụ ya n'ihi ka enweghị onye ọla n'ime anụmanụ ụlọ mkpọrọ ha mee ihe ọjọọ agba ha nkịtị one in people that have gone such a way to go. I'm also a young man in Dallas, a puppy in CC. I'm not calling you, you know. Nigeria, super Nigeria, say, hand down. Chineke nna nke igwe biko sikwa otu amagide ndị dị etu a.
Ọ dịkwa n'aka gị ka anyị nọ eze mgbe dị ngozi. Anyị wee na-arịọ na ị ga-eweta ngozi gị
wee gozie ala Ọnịcha. Chineke nna nke igwe chukwu sikwa abịa ma ị ga-agozi ala Anambra. Chineke nna nke igwe onye pụrụ ime ihe niile ị ga-agozi ala Nsọgbu Biafra.
Ọnwa Biafra, ọnwa gburugburu,
Quella è la mia volta.